The extra mile. If anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go also the second mile. A new pizzeria had opened in our part of town. One day I popped in and ordered a pizza and a coffee. I was surprised when the waiter brought me a small dish of chocolates and candy as well. I hadn't ordered them. They were unexpected and therefore brought me joy. But this was not the end of the surprises. When I asked for the bill, I discovered a stick of gum in the folder with my check. The staff of the pizzeria do not restrict themselves to carrying out their duties, but also attend to their customers in other ways. This kindness caused me to think about how Christians should obey the Bible's command to serve. We can bring God pleasure when we don't limit ourselves to simply carrying out our task, but also invest love, concern, attention, and diligence. When we apply God's principles in our lives, we allow God's grace to be revealed in and through us. And all over this world, there will be extra smiles, kind words, and an unexpected joy, hope, and encouragement. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your truth revealed to us in your word. Help us not only to know, but to successfully apply your words in our lives. Make us instruments of grace. Amen.